Nothing like a great cup of coffee to start the day. Hey, if you want more energy, you're in the right place at the right time. If you want the fat to melt off your body, you are in the right place at the right time. If you want to think clearer, you are in the right place at the right time. And if you want to make some great money while you do all of the above, you are certainly in the right place at the right time. I am here today to talk about my belly. And as you'll soon see, there was a lot to talk about. When my wife Erica got pregnant with my son Sterling, I got pregnant too. When she gave birth, I did not. When she got pregnant with Maximus, I got pregnant with twins. When she gave birth, I did not. When she got pregnant with our daughter Prosperity, I stayed pregnant with Max. She gave birth, I did not. Here I am at my heaviest weight ever, 263 pounds. Definitely fat and not so happy. There are three things that you have to do to take off the fat. You gotta eat less and better. You gotta move more and properly program your brain to process the food you do eat so that it either becomes energy, as is intended, or waste material and leaves your body. We all know people who eat whatever they wanna eat, whenever they wanna eat it, and they never gain weight. My wife, Erica, is one of those people. She actually consumes more food than I do and continues to look beautiful day in and day out. The challenge for me all those years was that instead of becoming energy or waste material, everything that I was eating was becoming waste material. So I did what I needed to do. I ate less and better. I found a sport that I loved playing and, of course, definitely programmed my brain. I was successful in taking off around 25 pounds. The challenge is, after turning 50 years old, it was as if my metabolism was so slow, I just wasn't taking off anymore. Then I found it. One simple thing, one simple shift, and the fat started pouring off of me. I wouldn't even call it a shift because it was something I was already doing, just not doing it right. Coffee. Not just any coffee, a certain coffee. Over the years, I've sampled many fat loss coffees. Couldn't stand any of them. Some gave me headaches, most got me uncomfortably amped up, and all tasted like crap. One day, online, I saw a friend who'd been losing weight, and he told me it was a magic coffee that he'd been drinking that decreased his appetite, blocked the carbs, and increased his metabolism. He said, "Let me send you a canister and check it out." He sent me a 30-day supply, and I started drinking it. First of all, it tastes great. I like my coffee like I like my coffee, hot and black. Next, I noticed that I had tons of energy without feeling amped out. Instead of a headache, my mind actually felt clearer, so I kept drinking it. I didn't really think much about it until one day Erica said, "Did you know that you're losing weight?" I said, "Really?" She said, "Absolutely." So I jumped on the scale, and well, I'll be doggone. I was down 10 pounds in less than a month. I called the guy who had gifted me the coffee and said, "I want to buy some more." He said, "You can, of course, yet if it's really working that good, why don't you buy it wholesale as a distributor?" I'd also been getting a lot of other people asking me about how I was losing the weight so fast, so I decided to do just that. About 30 days later, I'm down another 12 pounds, 22 pounds total just by drinking the coffee, something I do anyways. This picture is of me yesterday, 216 pounds on my way to 195 pounds. And the only thing that I've changed to make the fat melt off my body was the coffee. The company is called Valentis. I bought the Business Builder Pack so that I could get a great discount, have some gifts to give away to my friends who also wanted to lose weight. Of the top 100 highest earning independent sales associates in companies worldwide, an overwhelming number are in the business that sell coffee. It makes sense when you think about it. Over half the population drinks coffee. Coffee that tastes great and makes you lose fat, done deal. Coffee that makes you some side money at the same time, well, sign me up. You know, I very seldom find anything other than what we sell to offer at our programs. Either buy a 30-day supply or better still, become a distributor. The compensation plan is a binary. What that means is there's two trees going down. And that as I'm telling people about the coffee and getting them involved, I'll be building one of your two legs. All you need to do is build the other one with people that like coffee and want to lose weight just like you while making money. Invest in the Business Builder Pack. Comes with 16 canisters. Keep one for the month, give the other 15 away, and it'll build your business. With the results that I've been getting, it's been the easiest thing that I've ever referred people to. If you want to position yourself to make money the fastest, I recommend you do what I did and sign up for the Business Builder Pack. It positions you best, and it's the best value on the products themselves. As I mentioned, I seldom see a company outside of my own that I want to promote. This is just one of the few. I am just launching this at my seminars and to my lists. Get in at the top of this huge organization I'm going to build. At the very least, get the coffee. Do it now. You'll thank me for it later.